On their way in a very good break. Showing out is Waldorf in the center, coming up on the inside super flyover with Jack's Escarpment, the rail, and they go out as the top trio. Waldorf getting away by a length to super flyover, taking a big hold of. On the inside, Jack's Escarpment and Silent Sting rolls up on their outside to make a line of three. 1.5 away, Taylor Vienna, and last early is looking for purse money. Four lengths covers them as they head inside the 4.5 furlongs, and racing with the lead, Jack's Escarpment took over. Waldorf taking a sit in second. On the outside in third is Super Flyover, and a length away came Silent Sting, Taylor Vienna, and cramped up on the inside looking for purse money as they go into the turn 3/8 to run. Jack's Escarpment takes them along from Super Flyover, Silent Sting, Waldorf and Taylor Vienna behind the pack running on. A length and a half away to the outside looking for purse money. Down to the final quarter they come at this leader. Jack's Escarpment, Super Flyover, three wide Silent Sting, and down the center Taylor Vienna, Waldorf under the whip on the inside, and last is out wide looking for purse money. Silent Sting's got up on the outside to hit the front. Silent Sting narrowly. In the center, Super Flyover. Waldorf threading back on the inside, but Silent Sting holding them at the moment, and that's going to be enough. Silent Sting has won at the wire by a length and a half to Super Flyover looking for purse money in the photo of a show with Taylor Vienna and Waldorf the rail. Last home was Jack's Escarpment, 1.1667.
Okay, guys. Oh, there. Here we go. Let's go. Okay, guys.